Asher malach baterem ko yitzir nivra liyed nasav chel tzoko atzai melech shemo nikra.
Thank you, Cantor Kaplan. Today in my sermon, I'd like to discuss suffering. Why do bad things happen to good people? Wherever there is pain or oppression or poverty, the question is always the same. How could God let this happen? Is God as good as we think? Can he, in fact, do evil? Maybe, on occasion, he even enjoys inflicting pain. No. I can't do this. I'm sorry.
Rabbi?
You heard.
Huh? What?
Go home, Mrs. Raymer.
Is it over already?
Yeah.
Rabbi Stone, wait! You can't just stop.
Sure I can. Just watch me.
But...
it's over, Josh.
You can't mean that.
Look, you're a good kid. You've got a good voice and a good future. Don't let me hold you back. Now do a mitzvah and call Mrs. Raymer a cab.
I...
goodbye, Josh. Leave me alone. Services are canceled. Go away. Leave me alone, I said. I said, go away. I repeat, services are canceled. Fine, I'm coming. Has it really been 30 years? I thought I told you to go home.
Rabbi Stone, there's someone here.
Tell him to get lost. There's no service tonight.
No, it's a cop.
Huh?
Detective Sam Durkin, Midtown South Precinct. Could I talk to you for a few minutes, Rabbi Stone?
Is there some sort of problem, officer?
I'd just like to ask you a few questions.
Fine. Josh, take a hike. So, what can I do for you? I assume you're not here to convert.
Are you familiar with a Mr. Jack Lauder?
Should I be?
I'm asking the questions, Rabbi.
Fine. Let me think. Lauder. Oh,
You know him?
Yeah.
What can you tell me about him?
He used to belong to this congregation.
Used to, but not anymore?
No. Left about 8 years ago, I think. What's this about?
Have you had any contact with him since?
No, I haven't. Care to fill me in here?
Do you read the papers?
Who has the time?
So, you're not aware, Rabbi Stone, that Jack Lauder has been dead for 3 days?
No.
Does that bother you?
Should it?
Answer me, Stone.
No.
So, you and Mr. Lauder weren't close?
No, we weren't. What's the deal, Durkin?
I've seen Lauder's will. He left you a significant amount of money.
He left me money? Is this a joke? Are you joking with me, detective?
No, I'm not joking.
How much?
I don't have the exact amount, but somewhere in excess of 10,000.
Bull.
It's the truth.
Jack wouldn't give me bupkis, let alone $10,000.
And why is that, Rabbi Stone?
He just wouldn't.
Huh. This temple's in pretty sad shape, isn't it, Rabbi?
Well, you're not blind, that's for sure.
Can you afford the repairs?
Do I look like I can afford it?
I'm just asking.
Oh, you're just asking? Well, I'm going to ask you to leave. Don't let the door hit you on the way out.
Rabbi Stone.
Get out of my office.
Listen.
No, you listen. I know where this is going, and I don't like it.
I'm just doing my job.
Yeah, you're a real mensch. Get out of here.
Fine. I'll leave, Rabbi Stone. But I'll be back.
Yeah, I bet you will.